Hi, this is Sean Cox. I'm the director of golf at the Grand Golf Club in Del Mar, California, and I want to give you a tip to help your game. When we're practicing our game, there's a lot that we have to think about when we're working on our game. And one of the most important aspects to your game is having a proper follow-through. When we teach our students, a problem is they're so concerned about the backswing and the downswing, by the time they hit the ball, they've completely forgotten about something they may need to do on their follow-through to make a correct release or follow-through or balance finish. And so this drill is great because we're not going to occupy any of your brain on the backswing or the downswing, because we're going to start at impact and we're just going to work specifically on your follow-through. And so we're going to set up, and you can get a little bit of hip rotation like you're hitting the ball at impact like this, and then what you're going to do is from there, you're not going to take a backswing, you're just going to push this ball down the driving range and get into a balance finished. And so you're working on the correct follow-through. One of the things that I feel makes a great follow-through is the position of the arms in the club and the follow-through. And if you look at most of the great golfers in the world, when they follow through, the shaft of the club bisects the two ears and the left arm forms an L. So after you push this away, pay attention to where the shaft of the club is, and you can practice that beautiful follow-through. Hope that tip helps your game.